Hello, hello, Dolly. Welcome again to this, your stereo spectacular for a Saturday evening. Your host, Charles Duval, with you. A girl in a little while with us from Canada. Monique Lérac, with a very lovely, very charming, unusual song.
Animé, enflammé, passionné, résonne dans mon cœur comme une fugue dans la mer. Ma vie devient sonate ou symphonie lorsque tes yeux se fondent comme les eaux profondes. Amoureux, amoureux de tout l'amour du monde, tu prends la forme de mes mains et je suis musicien. De ce temps-là ne savais pas que tu viendrais des siècles après, ni que je t'ai précédé de quelques années. Animé, enflammé, passionné, déchaîné, imprévu et perdu, histoire à pleurer sans foi, et leur musique a pris la voix de la détresse ou de la joie. Il y eut des milliers d'autres comme nous, avec des yeux toujours bleus, comme les eaux profondes. Amoureux, amoureux de tout l'amour du monde, qui étaient tous des musiciens, mais qui n'en savaient rien. Tu ressembles à, tu as l'air de, on dirait que je te vois, avec les yeux au bord du cœur. Mon cœur est un grand musicien.
Mantovani and his orchestra. And we heard with Monique Lérac, Les Grands Musiciens, that is the, it's a sort of invitation to listen to the greatest musician you could ever listen to. That is your heart. Mon cœur est un grand musicien. My heart is a great musician. This was Monique Lérac. Your host, Charles Duval, with you, inviting you to build a bridge of understanding with books, to fill empty school libraries and empty lives. Books are very vital. Young people the world over are eager to learn about the United States, so help them. Each $4 contribution to Books USA delivers 10 American classics overseas in your name. Peace Corps volunteers and United States Information Service personnel distribute them to schools and libraries. And the need is very great. So give to Books USA, Box 1960, Washington, D.C.
This is WTFM, Stereo New York, the home of luxury listening and New York's first full-time FM stereo station.
Mostly cloudy with occasional periods of rain into Sunday evening, probably mixing with light snow or sleet this evening. Low tonight 35 to 40 and high Sunday 50 to 55. Cloudy and a bit colder Sunday night. Monday, fair and seasonable. Present temperature 40 degrees, humidity 65%, barometer 30.31 and falling. And it's quite windy. From the southeast at 11 miles per hour with gusts to 28 miles per hour. In Central Park now, cloudy and again 40 degrees.
I'm Candace Bergen, who portrays Lakey in the group. Snobbish, fierce, contradictory and controversial. Yet she'd defend any one of the group against an outsider. The group. I started it.
This is The Group, the sensational bestseller, now a motion picture. The Group, a United Artists release. This picture is recommended for adults.
Starts Wednesday at Astor, Translux East and Murray Hill Theatres. That is, it starts Wednesday. Ernesto Lecuona's Andalusia.
Thank you.
Carmen's Habanera, as played for you by James Verity and his orchestra. Your host, Charles Duval, with you with a word now from the Consolidated Brooklyn Pharmacists. Your family physician and your family pharmacist work together for your well-being. It pays to listen to what they have to say, just as it pays to shop at your neighborhood pharmacist.
This is Stereo New York, WTFM 103.5 from Lake Success.
WTFM time in New York, 29 minutes to 7 o'clock. Dear heart, here we are listening to your stereo spectacular for a Saturday evening. Your host Charles Duval with you, with a great performer, a great artist, a very moving voice and personality. We'll hear Anthony Newley.
Thank you. This is the winter of my discontent. Like a dream you came, and like a dream you went. Before I had a chance to know what rapture meant, came the winter of my discontent. Now every trifle has become a care. Now there is no joy, but only deep despair. For now your lovely vision haunts me everywhere. In this winter of my discontent, the world is full of dissonance. The scheme of things is wrong. The air resounds with the resonance of a harsh and spiteful song. Of the world seems small. Let the empires rise and let the heroes fall. And let the ruins burn, for there's no love at all in this winter of my discontent.
from Carousel, this beautiful soliloquy, as performed by Ornadel and his orchestra. And we heard a little while ago with this beautiful, very moving winter of discontent, we heard Anthony Newley, followed then by one of his own songs played by Mantovani and his orchestra. Your host, Charles Duval, here on WTFM Stereo Spectacular at 15 minutes now to 7. This message for you then, a look at the weather forecast.
The secret is out. Color TV is in. And for the finest trouble-free performance, one name stands out from all the rest, Zenith. It's the extra care that makes the quality difference in Zenith handcrafted color TV. There's no printed circuits, no production shortcuts. Every Zenith color TV set is handcrafted to give you the very best in trouble-free performance and color fidelity. And new for 1966 is the Zenith 25-inch rectangular color tube that offers largest picture screen area, greater picture brightness, and beautiful slimmer-than-ever cabinetry. And for the very ultimate in home entertainment, this same magnificent 25-inch rectangular screen is available in combination with Zenith's solid-state hi-fi stereo and Zenith's solid-state FM-AM stereo, FM radio, all in one superb unit. See them all at the Zenith Salon, 5th Avenue, corner 53rd Street, and buy the one of your choice at your nearest Zenith dealer.
Excitement. That's the sound they hear on Stereo New York, WTFM, where most New Yorkers listen to stereo.
Mostly cloudy with occasional periods of rain into Sunday evening, probably mixing with light snow or sleet this evening. Low tonight 35 to 40 and high Sunday 50 to 55. Cloudy and a bit colder Sunday night. Monday fair and seasonable. Precipitation probability about 50% tonight and Sunday, decreasing to 40% Sunday night. Present temperature 40 degrees, humidity 65%, barometer 30.31 and falling. Winds from the southeast at 11 miles per hour with gusts to 28 miles per hour. In Central Park now cloudy and again the present temperature 40 degrees. Music now from Brazil. We'll hear Mania de Carnaval, then June Christie.
Thank you. the shadow of your smile when you are gone will color all my dreams and light the dawn. Look into my eyes, my love, and see too high. A teardrop kissed your lips, and so did I. Now when I remember spring, all the joy that love can bring, I will be remembering the shadow of your smile. The shadow of your smile when you are gone will color all my dreams and light the dark. Kissed your lips, and so did I. Now when I remember spring, all the joy that love can bring, I will be remembering the shadow of your smile. That
June Christie and this wonderful song, one of my favorite, from the Sandpiper, The Shadow of Your Smile. We'll be back with you, Green Eyes, right after the news. A tout à l'heure. Hello, hello, good evening, bonsoir, and welcome again to this, your stereo spectacular for a Saturday evening, your host Charles Duval, with the most gorgeous music to be heard right here in New York, cherry pink and apple blossom white, very romantic. Enoch Light now and his orchestra, then with a serenade to Ruby. We'll hear Adam Wade. ¶¶
always what you seem. And though my heart may break when I awake, let it be so.
Enoch Light and his orchestra, and the serenade to Ruby was sung by Adam Wade here on Your Stereo Spectacular for a Saturday evening. Your host, Charles Duval, with you a look now at the weather forecast. But first, this reminder. Up to 19 hours every day, Radio Free Europe broadcasts the truth to millions of people who don't always hear the truth. The Iron Curtain is not soundproof, so won't you help keep it that way? Send your contribution to Box 1966, Mount Vernon, New York.
Just a brief reminder that in New York, FM stereo is Stereo New York. WTFM. Luxury listening 24 hours a day.
Mostly cloudy with occasional periods of rain into Sunday evening, probably mixing with light snow or sleet this evening. Low tonight 35 to 40 and high Sunday 50 to 55. Cloudy and a bit colder Sunday night, Monday fair and seasonable. Precipitation probability about 50% tonight and Sunday, decreasing to 40% Sunday night. Present temperature 39 degrees, humidity 85%, barometer 30.32 and rising. Winds from the southeast at 11 miles per hour with gusts to 29 miles per hour. In Central Park now rain and again the present temperature 39 degrees.
It's here now, the Magnavox annual sale. This factory-authorized event is your once-a-year opportunity to enjoy a magnificent Magnavox at exciting savings. Savings up to $100. There's Astrosonic Stereo, for instance, the finest you can buy in a wide selection of price-reduced models. And Astrosonic TV, the only tubeless big-picture TV. Plus many more console and portable TV models at big savings. Or enjoy superb Magnavox TV and stereo in one unit with an Astrosonic stereo theater. You'll also enjoy big annual sale savings on many beautiful Magnavox table and portable radios, portable stereo phonographs, tape recorders, and stereo component systems. And see Magna Color TV, the only automatic color TV, plus the ultimate in home entertainment, a magnificent Magnavox color stereo theater.
Magnavox products are available at P.C. Richards and Son, 239-10 Linden Boulevard in Elmont, Long Island. This address again, P.C. Richards and Son, 239-10 Linden Boulevard in Elmont, Long Island. This is your stereo spectacular. España Cañi.
Thank you.
spectacular trumpet of Rafael Mendes. The tune Pátzcuaro.
This is Stereo New York. WTFM, 103.5 from Lake Success.
WTFM time in New York, exactly 7:30. As it is now in Cherbourg, 1:30 tonight. From Michel Legrand's score of Les Parapluies de Cherbourg, The Umbrellas of Cherbourg, the orchestra of Doc Severinsen, which will be then followed by her beautiful version of it, the version of Monique Lérac. Thank you.
people who need people are the luckiest people in the world. We're children meeting other children and yet letting our grown-up pride hide all the need inside, acting more like children than children. Lovers are very special people. They're the luckiest people in the world. With one person, one very special person, a feeling deep in your soul says you were half, now you're whole. No more hunger and thirst, but first be a person who needs people.
Joe Williams to the luckiest people in the world, people who need people. Your host, Charles Duval, with you now, ladies. Coming issues of McCall's will be fabulous. So, get prepared. You need a pencil, a piece of paper, and write down McCall's offer. If you phone or write today, you can still get 16 months of McCall's for only $2 to new subscribers. You have seen new McCall's, the most exciting magazine yet. Already McCall's has introduced novels by Anne Morrow Lindbergh, Herman Wook, Alan Drury, books by Hedda Hopper, Edna Ferber, Art Linkletter, Abigail Van Buren, Adela Rogers St. John, F. Scott Fitzgerald's letters. For $2, read the year's most talked-about bestsellers before you see them in the movies. And that is just a sample. More than 50 short stories, autobiography, opinion and humor by Pearl Mesta, Claire Booth Luce, Art Bookworld, and other glittering world figures. Hundreds of other features. Now you can have these pleasures, 16 months of McCall's, for just $2 to new subscribers. That is only 12 and a half cents a month, half the annual subscription price per copy. So send no money unless you'd rather. McCall's will bill you later. Write McCall's, care of WTFM, Fresh Meadows 65, New York, or phone LT13700, that is LT13700. Call now.
Thank you.
Well, indeed, Ed Marshall will send you over the rainbow with the most gorgeous and romantic music to be heard in New York, the music of WTFM Stereo. Your host, Charles Duval, on your stereo spectacular, hoping you have enjoyed it, and wishing you a very pleasant Sunday, sunny, maybe, and I'll see you Monday on Panorama. Bon dimanche et à lundi.